During the meeting, the parties exchanged views on prospects of cooperation on women's rights, family issues, youth and sports between Azerbaijan and France. During the conversation, possible cooperation projects between Azerbaijan and France on the first European Games to be held in Baku in 2015 were discussed.